Hey guys, what's up? It's Anna here and welcome to my world. This is actually my second channel. My main channel is It's Anna Louise, so if you don't follow it, then go check it out. But today's video is another crystal video because I went to the crystal store today and I got one crystal for myself, but this is what I've been excited to share with you guys. I also got crystals for you guys because I am now starting a new project. In 2020, I really have had the goal and aspiration to start my own side business with crystals, kind of like I did with my bettas. I want to kind of mix those two things together because crystals are such an amazing big part in my life. One thing I kind of forgot to mention in the last video is that I am a Christian and I still love crystals, and that is okay. I feel like that's a big thing that a lot of people think, that if you are a Christian you can't like crystals, but I do. I love to collect them and they make me happy. But I wanted to bring something that makes me so happy and share it with you guys. Just like with my bettas, I love them, I love taking care of them, they helped me, so then I started breeding them to share with you guys. And if you're not subscribed to me on my first channel, like I said, definitely go do that. All my animal stuff is on there, but I wanted to do the same thing with crystals. And so what I'm going to start doing is wrapping crystals and making crystal pendants for necklaces and selling them here in 2020. And I want to do it because crystals help me so much with my anxiety and depression issues, because they just make me so happy to collect them. I love ordering them online from my favorite crystal store, Sacred Divination, and I love going in person to my local crystal store that is a little far, not exactly local, but about 45 minutes away, and just being in that store makes me so happy and kind of just makes me forget my worries. And then I love reading about them and collecting them and just everything. So I want to share that with you guys here in 2020, and maybe you guys can find a love for them and have them mean something to you and help you like they helped me. So what I'm going to start doing is wrapping crystals and making them into pendants and selling them. You can definitely buy them soon on my social media. I will leave my social media right here. My Instagram is @its_AnnaLouise. My Twitter is @AnnaBTLouise, and I have a specific Snapchat for all of my subscribers, and that is @itsAnnaLouise20. So follow me there. That's where you will be able to buy them. Of course, I'll post pictures, but I got some to start out, and I want to just say that, like, I feel like a lot of people get them wholesale, and I'm so picky with crystals. That's why I only get my crystals really from two places, because sometimes I feel like you can get like knockoffs or wholesale where they're not the best quality, or, you know, different things like that. And so what I wanted to do is go and hand pick out each crystal myself, see it in person, and pick out the ones that I thought were the best, and that I know are good quality and are not just going to be some kind of knockoff or fake or just bad quality situation. So I went and picked some that are really near to me and one that I just thought was beautiful. I love carnelian, I love amethyst, and I love clear quartz. So I got some of those, and then I also got a blue chalcedony piece, which I don't have anything blue chalcedony. It's actually my very first one, but I thought it was really pretty, and I have them right here in this bag. And I'm not going to show them to you up close because I don't want to give anything away, but I'm going to start making my necklace pendants out of these. It does cost more for me because obviously I'm hand picking these out. They're really nice. I'm not getting them like by the bunch, like a wholesale ordeal. But I want you guys to have the best, and I want you to experience the crystals the way I do. So that's why I have those. And then I will show you my little carnelian heart that I got for myself. That is actually a Virgo. I don't know if it's the Virgo's natural birthstone or just September's natural birthstone, but I am born in September, and, or I was born, I guess I should say, in September, and I am a Virgo, so I'm really drawn to carnelian. So anyway, I have that heart for myself that I got today, and I can't wait to start making these pendants. Let me know down below if you'd be interested, but I really wanted to make this video just to share with you and update you the new things that are coming my way in 2020. I have so many goals and aspirations in life, and I just really wanted to start this up because crystals and bettas are like my favorite things, and I hope that you will like it and enjoy it. This was definitely just a short video, but I wanted to get it out there, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. Look forward to more really exciting videos in the future. Like I said, I want to really work on this channel in 2020 and just have fun with it and share all my non-animal content on here. So I hope you enjoyed it. Please make sure to subscribe to my channel here and join the family. It would mean so much to me, y'all. It really truly would. And if you aren't subscribed to my main channel, it's Anna Louise, and go subscribe to that as well. Make sure to give this video a big thumbs up. And other than that, I hope that you guys have the best day or the best relaxing night whenever you're watching this, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.